Big Time Rush. This is pretty much just gonna be the intro.
Yeah.
Dixie opened and Big Time Rush. You know the vibe.
Here I am, there you are.
Well, quick, let me see these signs. Hold the sign up. Look it down.
Oh, wait, Carlos. Yeah. I made a sign.
All right.
For tonight.
Okay.
You made a sign?
Yeah, yeah.
You guys want to see my sign?
Let's see what this guy cooked up. Oh, gosh.
I'm pretty sure I already made that sign. No, this is my sign. I definitely made this sign.
That's right. Ali from the meet and greet made that sign.
Ali, that's my nickname. People call me Ali sometimes.
On the streets, that's what they call it.
Thank you,
man. I appreciate that. Hey, also, all you made signs, thank you so much. It's so great to see you when we're up here on stage.
Hey, who's...
Let's go.
Hey, this is your first Big Time Rush concert. Thanks so much.
Friends in the audience.
Like, thoughts.
Yeah.
Big Time Rush. Big Time Rush.
I want to know what you're thinking. Who wants to know what James is thinking?
What I'm thinking?
Is it good?
Slightly better, but hey, I'll take what I can get.
You know, it could be worse.
Listen, I wish I was called a pretty boy.
You are a pretty boy, Carlos.
Oh, Kendall, I love you, man.
Logan, you find another question. Okay, we need a good question. We need a good question. Anybody have one? Anybody have a question? This one says, Logan, will you be my boyfriend? Never know. I mean, we are playing the song later, aren't we? Yeah. Do you have another one, though? Who's got a question? You got one?
Question.
Oh, James, do you believe in aliens?
Oh, I can't.
Obviously, I believe in aliens. It would be a huge waste of space if there were no aliens, so I'm gonna go with absolutely.
I like it.
But you wonder if they're out there and they just feel a little stuck.
Well, that was a fantastic introduction.
I'll give you that one
to our next song.
That's nice.
tonight.